Today we'll learn how to run a CNC program. First, you have to press execute button by pressing F1. Then you have to press enter to select the program. After that, your program will appear. Then you have to press cycle start button. Then you have to release the feed to 100%. You can do it before pressing cycle start or after pressing cycle start. It depends on your machine condition or in your programming. That's all for today. Thank you.